What's good, you two? Is your
we
boy
back boy. With another banger, you heard?
Man, we had the Dolphins Stadium.
Hey, man. Yo, we back. We had a Dolphins Stadium right now. You already know, man. We got Zay two times in the building. We got Wody in the building. You already know. Eric, fresh. Look at Uncle Pooh back here. Where Uncle Pooh at?
Give me that one.
Uncle Pooh.
Bro, you need to start your own YouTube channel, bro.
He always look mad, bro. Put a smile on his face.
He look like a grown little man.
Smile.
He look like a little Anton.
Smile.
Bro, no, bro. Not
don't
like
he look
daddy.
Like Coach Anton, though? I love Coach Anton.
Man, man, give my phone, man.
Hey, don't pull him like a little toddler who wants some titty milk. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, don't he look like the nigga off of...
Hey, you nigga's lame, bro.
Little man. Hey, look at little man.
It's alright.
Hi, grown man got a tattoo.
Man, it's hot, bro. Like time
bruh, to how baby got a tattoo, dog? Y'all, bro, how the baby got a tattoo? Look at the baby, bro.
Not no baby,
grown man. He ain't no baby. He a grown ass man.
Look at the dog.
But he's small. Hey.
What's good, Kalijah?
He 5'1", bro. I hope y'all know that. He 5'1".
You know he 5'1"?
Hey, man, we back here. You feel me? You got a Dolphin Stadium back there. You feel me? I'm taking over niggas' vlog.
Hold
now,
on.
Man.
The light hit right now. Light's
yeah. 4K train them, you heard me? Yeah. 4K train them, young my boy booted, you know what I'm saying? He off the you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get off the you know what I'm saying? But we're going to do that later, you know what I'm saying? Whole lot of game shit. We're going to be right back with y'all, boys. Bye. Yeah!
That's guys right there, bro.
It was good to the vlog, y'all boy.
I already said what's up. I don't want to get that.
Yeah, me neither.
What? What's good, y'all? You feel me? We had media day, right? The one is up.
Which one gonna be an L with the
R? Man, I can't hear it. We need to talk. They're talking.
Probably the best team ever. Probably the best team ever.
Say what up to the vlog. Say what up to the vlog.
What's up? You know what it is. Y'all already know me by now. I'm always here, bro. It's my dog.
Oh, every year I reuse players, but
first of all, it's a third year taking over the program, and we were young last year, new guys that never played. I think the big part this year is they've worked in the offseason, they've come together, they're starting to really buy into the process and the little details, which is going to make us successful this year. Absolutely. Leadership is what we struggled last year with. Leadership is something we've been preaching as a coaching staff. Guys that step up and be leaders. We've seen it now. They're starting to fall into their roles. And, you know, they're really taking hold of wanting to be a leader. So not just athleticism, but they're going to be great leaders come beginning and ending of the season.
I think the big difference on this team that we have grown since the spring, a couple guys we lost, some guys came in. I think we bring the brotherhood and win every day in practice.
To build family and to become as brothers as one, so we can play together and win more games, more opportunities.
Do you think leadership is important? Do you think you need those guys? much a guy who, you know, there's a lot of young kids who are probably athletically more gifted than he is. But it's the wisdom, it's the experience
I think leadership was like a bit rogue because when you told what to do from another player, it has more of an impact. You're going to want to listen to that.
Hi, Manny. 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 Carlos. Carlos. Carlos.
Yeah, no one is nine.
Hey, Carlos. What's good? We leaving the Dolphin Stadium. Feel me? Hey, bro. Yo. Check me out. My bad, bro. Why you got on my jersey, bro?
Wait, this ain't your jersey, bro.
Why you got on my jersey, bro?
Hey, I got number two, so.
You got on my number, bro.
I got on number two, so. Coach no, Jordan, don't. He don't know if you
Coach
said
FaceTime, I'm real quick on God.
Clapping buzz for the vlog. Stop playing, bro. Let's talk.
Coach Joe.
Clam, man. Bro, move, bro. Stop booty on the brush. Ain't gonna lie, bro. Nigga on this bus about to die. You hot, bro? You hot?
Bro, I'm hot, bro.
They hot as fuck on this bus, I swear to God, bro. You hot? Man, hot, like, the AC blew a hot ass, like, I gotta go, I'm gonna get copyrighted, bomb! What's good? We at CC's right now. Say what's up, yo, boy.
Oh, what's up? This that spot.
Stupid ass, nigga. You stupid. Nigga just smash on food, boy. I just smash, you feel me? Niggas just went home, hell.
I'm subscribing.
That's good. We back at school. Hey. Fam.
Back with another banger.
What, bro? You trying to be funny, bro? You not, bro. You not funny at all. CJ, where Mama G at?
Mama G, she back at home, bro. She chilling.
Mama G, my baby. Mama G, my baby. Make sure you show Mama G this, all right?
Sure. All right.
Ah, right, YouTube, that's the end of the vlog. Y'all boy, y'all say bye to YouTube, man.
There it is.
Y'all make sure y'all like, subscribe. Oh, yo, what the? Oh, bro, what the?
Oh, shit.
Oh.